We are looking at the insert tab on Google Sites and we're down as far as YouTube. When you click on where it says YouTube, you've got a couple of options. One is to do a video search and one is to look at uploaded. Uploaded means videos that you've uploaded to YouTube. So all of these ones listed here are ones that I have uploaded. So that is connected to you. This is connected to the whole of YouTube. So you can do a search here. So if I search for Lego Masters here, you can do a search and then scroll through and find the one that you want. What I find more useful here though is to be on actual YouTube itself and find the video that I want, which is this one, and then you can grab hold of the URL and put that in there. And then it comes up with the actual video. And then you hit select and it will put it in there. You can change the size of it. Just be aware that changing the proportion of it won't make the whole video be viewable in the box that you give it. So just be careful with your proportions when you are changing the size of it. And you can move it around to where you want once you've got it there. Another way of adding a YouTube video. Again, find the video that you want on the actual YouTube tab to start with. Grab the URL and then just double click somewhere and use that embed option on the wheel that pops up where you've got a few different options, the most used ones. Click on the embed one and I've got two choices there by URL or embed code. I'm going to paste in my URL there. Give it a second to find it. And it finds your YouTube video and just go insert. So it does exactly the same thing. So you can either go insert YouTube there or double click anywhere on your page and use your embed option there to put your URL in.